The other night, and I got really drunk. When I woke up in the morning, my penis was gone. It's detachable. This comes in handy sometimes, where I don't feel like carrying it around or having chicks hit on me. But it makes me have to pee when I sit down when I pee on me. So I was kind of worried that I didn't have it. So I called my friend and I asked him if he'd seen my penis lying around. He said he hadn't seen it since the party, and I believed him. So then, I texted my friend Hannah Barger, because sometimes I leave at her house, which isn't a good idea. It can get really dirty in there. So I asked her, she said she hadn't seen it since Christmas, so I believed her. Then I asked Scott if he'd seen it, because sometimes I party hard at the stable, and he just went, "I haven't seen it." So now I was kind of worried, because the usual places I leave my penis, it wasn't there. So then I walked around for a while, and 3 blocks later, I saw this old guy that was selling it on a rug. He wanted $17 for it. I talked him down to $14. So I took it home, I washed it off, I checked it for warts, there weren't any there. Then I screwed it back in and went about my day. Then I thought about going back to Hannah Barger's house, but then I remembered, that's the kind of thing that makes you want to get up